closest one on this.
That scan's the same one we saw on the Dawn.
Except now, the Didact's free to handle it personally.
Contact with your Pelican. Report in.
They must not have received his distress call.
One of them's an officer. Check his IFF tag. The tag IDs him as Jimenez Paolo J.
Then Lasky's still out there somewhere.
On the ground over there. This is what they've been using to keep the fog. We've got another IFF on the far side of this thicket.
We should get eyes out there looking for the others.
Peters, you heard Commander Lasky.
CFB, ma'am. Bulldogs, on me.
Lasky's been through here. Recently, by the front gun. But as far as I can tell, we're moving into a circle. This may end up as a dead end. That's the friend or foe tag, but where's whoever it belongs to? Multiple IDs! Chief, they're friendlies!
We're gonna have to give you an IOU on that welcome home party. Tom Lasky, first officer of the Infinity. Never thought I'd see you again.
Seal her up! I thought you'd be taller.
Ground forces have ordered to return to Infinity immediately.
Commander! Radio's hot!
Infinity, this is Commander Lasky. Pelican recon teams are down. Repeat, all birds are down. We got numerous casualties and require immediate assistance. Over.
Finally. Did you get the coordinates of that gravity well?
Affirmative, sir, but we're gonna need a bus out of here.
Make it happen.
You were sent on a scouting run in the middle of an attack on the ship.
The captain thought Infinity could provide us cover and hold off the attack at the same time.
Sir, we'll never get the wounded back to the ship on foot.
I don't know if it's too soon to ask you for a favor, but we're gonna run out of breathing room here real quick. I don't suppose you're any good at clearing LZs.
On occasion. I'll send out an all clear once the area's secured.
A topographical scan of the area shows a break in the foliage north of here. Should be big enough to bring in a dropship for evac.
Thank you. Lasky. We're getting reports of friendlies pinned down near your position. Can you assist?
Commander, this is Cortana. We're on our way.
Interface. These doors open into a cave system with a space large enough for an LZ. Hold them off long enough for me to open the doors.
Thank you.
Passageway's unlocked. Come and get me.
The hatch of security was more difficult than I expected.
It's all right.
It's not all right. Nothing about it is all right.
Knight! Wait, what's he doing?
Covenant?
They're working with the Prometheans?
Cortana Talaski, LZ is secured.
Roger that, Cortana. I'll give you the coordinates.
Mayday, mayday, code red. Hostile elements attempting to gain entrance to the Infinity Bridge.
They're outside the hatch! Doors breached! Doors breached!
All units return to Infinity immediately. That's an order.
Chief, I'm redirecting the Spartan Force to Rally Point Alpha Sierra Foxtrot. Until we catch up, you have tactical command of the forward assault force. Rendezvous with those men and take back that ship.
Yes, sir.
Good luck, Chief. Lasky out.
This is Pelican 595. We have the Chief on board and are outbound for Rally Point Alpha Sierra Foxtrot.
Weapons free, Chief. Let him have it! We're good to go, Chief. Let's show these Spartans how it's done.
One. Master Chief? This is Captain Del Rio. Lasky just radioed. You picked a hell of a time to rejoin us.
Sir, what's our status?
That satellite took down the ship's defenses and is extracting data from the ship's mainframes as we speak.
Can we break the connection?
Main point of contact's on the ship's upper hull. The fastest route is through the maintenance causeway. There's a Mantis, docked inside the door. Take it. You'll need the extra firepower.
I'm in. Let's move. Gunner up. Let's make this happen.
That's it. Jammer's neutralized.
Didak's not letting go without a fight.
Know people is where the hell did those things come from?
It's possible that they're native to Requiem, or whatever counts as native for a Forerunner AI.
We've never seen this type of offensive reaction from any of the other installations.
Other installations?
Mr. Lasky.
Infinity's mission has been to locate the remaining Halo rings and establish permanent bases to study them for decommission. We got locations up and running around installations 5 and 3, but lately they've run into some setbacks.
A science team got zapped excavating a Forerunner artifact. This sensor data is all that was left.
Interesting. These symbols are a derivation of the Forerunner glyph system.
And our geeks managed to pull some coordinates. I'll give you 3 guesses where it led.
Sir, Gypsy Company is prepped and ready to roll on your orders.
Thank you, Palmer. Mr. Lasky, you take point. I want boots on the ground in 60.
Captain.
This is a first contact scenario, Master Chief. Priority is to free Infinity from Requiem's gravity well and file a threat assessment back at FleetCom.
You mean we're leaving?
Sir, Infinity drove the Didak back. He's vulnerable.
He isn't the only one. You know, I think you, of all people, would appreciate the benefit of living to fight another day. Infinity to Gypsy Company?
The air corridor to the gravity well is blocked by a network of particle cannons. Infinity shields are still down. Open the lane for us to move up and provide air support.
Captain, what's Force Recon's assessment of the terrain?
I know you've been off the field for a while, Master Chief, but this is a blow-through op. Sending in a recon would just slow us down. Telemetry indicates the particle cannons are being controlled from a command post southwest of our position. Roll on that target and neutralize those guns. We'll meet on the other side and take the gravity well. Infinity out.
I don't know about you, but I usually like a little more intel with my intel.
We'll make it work.
Chief, Spartan Sarah Palmer in Infinity CIC. Commander Lasky's waiting for you on the Mammoth.
On our way.